Tom Herr and company entertaining Newark at the Clip tonight. Stormers working the bats, bottom of the eighth, bases loaded for Octavio Martinez, who drops it to right, scoring two. Stormers win it 12-5, snapping a four-game skid, and they stay in the Freedom Division second half lead.